Today we're going to see the unboxing of coolermaster Devastator mouse and keyboard. So here's the package I got from eBay today, and you can see it's all sealed. So let's go ahead and open it. It's very nicely packed. That's the box. Okay. It's got a bullet date, stuff for that. There you go. Okay, so it's a fairly simple package. Inside. Not enough space on my table. So that's it. It's quite sturdy. It's not a mechanical keyboard, but it's a custom membrane keyboard, so it's some sort of a bridge keyboard which you can use for gaming. At the same time, has good feedback on it. So let's go ahead and plug it on and let's see how it looks. Okay, I've connected the mouse and keyboard. See, the mouse looks really nice. There are a few buttons inside. Quick response. It's got this nice laser cut blue light. Yeah, and it has a resolution of about 2000 dpi, adjustable by this button here. Keyboard. You really can't see the keys with the backlit. No, it's pitch black. So I think you gotta press the scroll lock button and then you see it come to life. It's got this amazing blue black backlight and it really lives up to its good price point. I can just like this. figure out how to do this.
Okay.
Let me figure that out. But this is really a keyboard. It's got a volume controls here. It's got a medium playback keys here. It's really nice. Very solid, it just feels so strong. It's a good buy. For just about, say, $60. So, yeah. Laser cut keys. Blue backlight, really nice. So that's it. Thanks.